This gear head has been mounted on a longboard, and it's just so revolutionary that the longboard now accepts what previously thought impossible. What the longboard is no longer restricted and limited on the fixed gear heads. Now this oddly looking gear head has revolutionized the longboard. It's not the best, but it proved the concept. Both vertical and horizontal waveforms, the longboard now accepts both waveforms as the drive. Also all the famous in the Eastern culture, the yin yang, the qi, the shift of the balance or shift of its center from the from both sides, then the shift of the center of the gravity from the front and the back, both paralleled, both the or as well as the command in the parallel force, and it's an experience to hop up on one of some